Ready to do this, Brutus?
Yep, you bet. Let's do it. You can do a video. Let's do the intro right now.
Do it right now.
Hello, everybody. This is Doublepulse, and welcome to Thunderbolts Gaming. We are here with Thunder. We're playing Shadow Evil. Just us two.
We're going to die. We're going to die, just for the record, because he sucks at zombies.
Yep. That's true. That's fucking true, dude.
I have to carry his ass every single zombie matchup.
He's gonna have to carry me on his fucking shoulders eventually. I'll be like lazy, I'll be falling fucking asleep with my gun.
It won't be too bad if you're the chick though.
Huh?
It won't be too bad if you're the chick though.
What if I'm a dude though? Plus. I'm the chick.
I loved how that played out.
So why did you become the beast so soon? That's what I want to know.
Oh shit, my controllers are different. Fuck. Cuz. You got shit to do, you need the summoning key. Because you need...
All right.
Oh my god, everything's so fucked up for me right now. I'm going to have to change it to default.
The moment when I thought you were a zombie and I was about to stand right next to you.
Oh, hey girl. How you doing? Want to show your tits?
What is this two times?
You get double points. It doubles the points that you get.
Are you gonna use
so
that?
It's no. All right, we already got one. We don't need one right now. I intend to get the hell out of this town. Hey, I'm actually me in the game. You guys
really stink. I'm out.
Don't kill them all, Double. Better run. I'm looking to do some damage.
How do you kill it?
Hey, Double, you smell like pancakes.
I don't want to shoot him in the head, but I shot him in the head. Why is it when I... Oh, we have instant kill. That's so weird.
I said save a zombie.
Well... I had no fucking idea. Like, I tried to shoot him in the leg to cripple him.
But insta-kill,
insta-kill
kills him instantly, regardless of where you shoot him.
Yeah, it's a fucking headshot, even when you kill him, you shoot him in the fucking leg. So realistic.
It's gonna be a fun matchup. I always hated every rat bastard in this stinking shithole. I suppose I could
use this to shank one. Why is it never a fair? Have you got any other guns yet, or?
There is an Elkar 9 over here. These are our true enemies. The machine pistol.
I need a gun. I don't know what I'm paying for.
Alright, save a zombie, please.
Oh, I can't fucking stop. I want to get the gun.
Just save one of those. I'm gonna go do the ritual.
Alright. I'll come with you.
I don't know if you want to.
Why?
Because it's scary in here.
I don't care.
Alright, then chill up there then. Kill whatever comes up there, okay?
Oh, of course. Holy shit.
Hey, kill
Oh shit!
Kill any ghost that bug you.
Oh shit!
See, I told you that was a bad idea.
I wasn't gonna listen to you.
You gotta listen to me. I know how to play this map. I went to 39 on this map. Don't kill all the zombies. We got shit to open up and get stuff done. I'll get you once this ritual is done.
Well, fuck, I'm not going in here again.
Go ahead and pick up your worm.
Fuck.
What am I supposed to do with this?
The
sacred place. Only then will you have the means to repel the unearthly horde. Four must be collected. Only then will we prevent the destruction of your world.
Alright, where the hell is...
I just want you to let you know that if you go down, most likely...
We're done, so...
What do we have here?
Unless we get extremely fucking lucky, that's...
Don't kill them all.
I'm not. I need to kill some of them. How many zombies are there for...
I don't know. I can't tell you. Because custom zombies, they got a zombie counter, and I would tell you all the time, but this one, I don't know.
Wow.
Been watching since the start. What's up, man?
What's up, dude?
Been watching since the start. Going well. Just got here. What are we doing? We are playing... Double's trying to learn Shadows of Evil, and I'm trying to teach him, so that's kind of going to be a difficult task. If you know what I'm saying?
Yep.
There's the shield part there. Hey, don't pick that fumigator up. Pick that up.
Is this for gardening?
Now, you could use that fumigator to open these pods that are around the map.
How do you...
You just hit square to use it. I'm going to go open up another door.
Should I open a pot up or not?
You can. You can get a gun from it. How much is this? Shit. I'm 50 points short.
There's a door over here. Are those pods the little things, the little flower pot?
Yep. Now, if you let those go to red or purple, your chances of getting a good gun or a good ass drop increase.
It's green right now, huh?
It's not going to be very good unless... I mean, you can get a sniper from it or a shotgun.
I'll wait.
God, I just need... Is there a window I can build? I just need 50 points to open that door. And then we can start the next round. I can get that place open. Oh, yeah, right. Wait.
I can open the door right here.
There we go. Oh, you can open it? Shit. Go ahead and open it.
The waterfront district?
Wait, hold on. Don't open it. I want you to open up another door. Where you at? Oh, you're right there.
I'm right here. Coming to you.
Don't kill it.
Oh,
don't kill it. Follow me.
There's two of them left.
There is. All right, go ahead and kill that one then, Double.
Which one?
Just kill whatever one. Just don't kill them both. Go ahead and open this door.
This door right here?
Yep. Just trying to get everything set up. Okay, all that set up. Now, if you want to go into beast mode, you got to get up there to get that, or do you want me to just do it all?
I got it right here.
Alright.
Oh, where do I go?
Come down here.
Oh, fuck.
Behind you.
I got a grapple.
You know, and just melee this door.
How do I melee?
Knob.
Oh, there we go. Alright. You might wanna...
I can't do it, so we would have to end the round. But I'm gonna get a gun off the wall. Well, actually, I'm good with the other gun, the LKR-9. So go ahead and end the round, I guess. And I'll go into beast mode and get all this other shit done. Zombies behind us.
I don't even fucking see him. Oh, there he is. Got him.
Sure?
Yeah.
Positive? I'm gonna do this beast mode.
Yeah, I got the zombie.
I'm gonna go into beast mode once this is activated.
Oh, shit.
Actually, all that shit's done, you know. Damn.
Every magic man has got a trick on the ropes.
Bring it on. I ain't scared.
Save a zombie. We gotta get this other ritual done.
How many zombies?
Just one. But he's gonna be running though.
Why?
Because when they get further and further, the last one always runs. So I'm gonna go ahead and get this ritual done here. And we can get another fucking door open. Your best bet is to save up to get Juggernog. That's gonna be 2,500 points.
Are you doing the ritual?
Mm-hmm. Almost died.
Kill anything. What if I walk in there?
You won't be able to.
I have fire.
Try walking in there.
Oh wow. No, it won't let me. Yeah, zombies could walk out. Isn't that hilarious?
Yep. Don't get.
Cocksuckers, hear me now?
No.
What the hell? I ain't never.
Alright,
Good.
Oh! Get out of here, double.
Oh shit.
I gotta face big dude. I gotta face big down 31. Oh wait, that's the Mogwai, never mind. Shit, I need a gun. I need a fucking gun to take him out. Oh, get out of here. Get out of here, double. Open up. No! Just go around the other way and get me up. Like, go around the... Yeah, go all the way around and then come get me up. Do it quick, because you can teleport, too. Oh, I get to see up her skirt. Nice.
Yeah, I've been down before. I always get up.
Alright, what way is he coming from?
We got a few shots left.
He's coming over here.
Alright, well, I'm gonna go get a freaking gun to take him out.
Always need the right tool for the job.
Aw, you ended the round. You wanker.
I killed him, though. For me.
Run!
Oh, no, I didn't kill him.
You gotta kill all three of his heads.
One by one. You're gonna lose all your heads, monster.
You're not gonna kill him with that, double.
Why?
Doesn't work. He's immune.
Finally, I may get a decent share of the purse.
Hopefully, you can find your way back, double.
I hope I can.
I'm just up here, man. Shit, I hope that doesn't kill all the zombies. So I'm gonna go get Jug, actually. You got enough for it, too. Follow me.
I know.
Actually, I'm gonna go open this rift real quick. Get out of my way. I like the titties, but... Oh, man.
There's a portal.
Congratulations.
Yeah,
there's a portal in there.
Yeah, no. Oh! Alright, we gotta save one. That might be the last one. Don't kill it.
Yeah, it is. It's running.
Doug's up here. Buy that guy for $1. Alright, once you drink that, just go right.
Don't kill him yet?
Nope, because we gotta get another door open.
Fuck.
Now, do you see why Bigness doesn't like to play this map?
I kind of do, I think. Yeah, there's just so much shit you have to do.
Alright, I'm open that door.
It's easy to get lost.
I think, is there another door I have
fucking
to open?
Song.
Yes, there is. You do this route. How much is this door? Damn, $12.50.
I want to shoot him in the legs.
That's
can
a,
you shoot him in the leg, then he'll fall
you
down?
You can, but if you have a fucking Elkhart 9, it might take him out. Damn, I wish it was a... Oh, there is a beast mode right here.
I'm just fucking running.
Dude, there it is.
Dude, that zombie is not giving up.
Alright, if you want to start the next round, go ahead.
Alright.
Then I can hurry up and go into beast mode again and get...
I gotta get another gun now.
Box is over here if you want to hit this.
I got some ammo. How much did you need for the box?
$9.50.
Oh.
You did. That's why I said I saw your score. You had $9.70, so you had enough for the box full. Save one of these Hornet dudes.
I almost don't want to because it's so fucking.
Oh, you just gotta keep moving. It's hard to hit a moving target than a standing still target.
How many are left?
Two. Alright, I got one. Unfortunately,
one.
On me, so don't kill him.
Lucky punch.
Alright, you got another one. Don't kill that one. If you want to hit the box, you can.
Oh, yeah. Where is that again?
It's right in the canal district. Like, in that little thing. Like, it's down in here.
Oh, right down here?
Yep.
Dude, these fucking things are trying to kill me, though. Oh! Fuck you!
Just keep moving. Alright, that's all done.
I see the mystery box. I can't stop and get it.
You should be able to get it. Just hit it and
what gun should I replace it? Hell yeah.
Just hit it and keep moving.
What's this portal? What happens if I go here?
You'll go to the rift.
Should I?
It's up to you. I still gotta kill those stupid people yet.
This badge.
Picked up the badge. I still gotta get the wig yet.
Oh god, that was not a good idea.
Yeah, you can just kill those.
You said go to the...
Yeah, just kill those. Yes. Nice, dude. Oh, you killed the... Killed the whatchamacallit, didn't you? That's alright. It's all good, dude. So I'm gonna go ahead and place this down. Not gonna do the ritual yet. We gotta get the shield parts too. We need to open up Speed Cola next, actually. Coming towards you, so you have a better chance to survive. See what this red pod gives me. Not you, you stupid. What's this? Give me that double points.
Never look a gift horse in the mouth.
You gotta keep moving. Your head's gotta be on a swivel. Use the slide when you can, too, to get out of tight situations.
Huh.
Circle while running. Alright, I'm gonna go get this other door open since I have the money.
Defense is fundamental.
Yeah, and you can run up walls on this too. So.
You can, but it's the only spot you can do it at is the one over by the Pack-a-Punch.
There's a zombie right here. Is that the only one?
I'm not sure if it's the only one.
They'd be running after you, huh?
Yep. Get double tap on.
He's not the only one.
Run up here. Get this done.
Oh, what the fuck?
Did you die?
Oh, shit.
Don't know if I'm gonna have time. Fuck. Alright. Come back.
Where are you at?
We're coming. Hey, Freddy Krueger. That guy, I swear, that zombie looked like fucking Freddy Krueger. Alright, you're up. Now, the only issue now is you don't have Juggernaut.
Not anymore, huh?
No. Just keep both of them up. So I got this other piece out. If you want to come down to the rift with me, you can, so we can put that... Oh, did you... You didn't lose your steel thing, okay. I'm going to pick this up. Oh, shit. Don't pick that up. I'll pick it up later. I'm gonna open
what
this.
Is it?
Don't pick it up. Open that up.
It's a nuke?
No. I didn't open that rift. Go around the zombie. We'll just go to the rift and get this bottom half open.
Is that one running?
Are they both running? Is there two zombies?
No. I think so.
Double back here. Back here. Yeah, go ahead and kill that one. Don't kill that one.
Oh, now that's the last.
Don't kill him. Don't kill him. Just run past him. Or her.
What's that yellow thing?
It's a part we need. Don't pick it up yet. Don't pick it up yet. We'll pick it up as soon as we can.
I make myself feel terrible sometimes.
Were you muted again?
No, I just I just unplugged my headphones because I was watching YouTube videos. Don't want to get you guys in trouble.
Oh, we can't place these down until we have all the rituals done. Son of a bitch.
I guess we're ending the round earlier.
I forgot about that. You can't place him down until you have all the stupid rituals done. See what gun I pull. Dingo, please! What'd I get? Oh, Dingo! Ask, you shall receive.
Should we kill that zombie?
No. We're gonna go do a ritual. I'm gonna go do the Ruby Rabbit's ritual then. Real quick. And then I'll go.
Oh, Thunder, I'm gonna stream and I'm actually gonna have a person watch me.
Who are you gonna have watching me?
One of my friends.
That's cool. See, that's how I started, dude. When I streamed, alright. I don't know, do you wanna be in here or not? If you are, be over there.
No.
Like, stand, like, right here.
No. Alright, whatever.
And just kinda, kill anything that comes towards you. Shit, you killed the zombie.
Why aren't you supposed to kill the zombie?
Because it ended the round.
Please, let this be a dream.
Dude, I almost got triple tapped.
Help me!
Alright, we gotta get out of here. We need to get that shield, too.
I literally just ate a bowl of mashed potatoes.
Dude, why wouldn't that guy die? Hey, there we go. Shit.
Oh, shit.
I don't know. Fuck, I don't want to use a beast mode. I'm gonna have to. There's still one more part we have to fucking open.
Closer than I would like. And what the fuck's going on?
I revived you, that's what's going on.
Oh!
Oh, I made those fucking instant mashed potatoes, and I put like a half a cube of butter in them.
Leave them alive, that's the last one.
I know.
Do you guys ever just eat so much food that you hate yourself?
No.
I do that a lot if we go to a Chinese buffet place.
How the fuck am I getting out of here? There's a jump? No, I'm not gonna jump. I'm telling die. Oh god, I got no choice to kill him.
No. Kill him?
No, not yet. I ran. I don't know how the fuck can get out of here.
Take the steps.
Down the stairs?
Yes. Actually, I'm gonna go ahead and open that one door so we can get a second half of the shield. And I could go and get the shield made and have you grab that. Grab that, because that's gonna be handy dandy for you. It's gonna be really good to have.
Keep it on my back though, right?
Yep. Yeah, or you can have it frontwards and you use it as a weapon, but I prefer the back to protect your ass. And
right.
Because you gotta protect your ass, Double. You're the chick. Alright, where's this? I gotta turn this on too.
Fuck.
Where's the shield part? Where the fuck?
There's only three locations for each one.
Yeah, I know. Probably ran past it like a scrub. Oh, there it is. Told you I ran past it. I think that was the most hardest thing to learn was the shield part locations.
Right.
I still don't know where all the fuses are at. I mean, I'll find two and can't ever find the
fucker.
The
fact that we're only on round 8 is kind of bugging me because we're gonna.
Well,
we're gonna
it's,
try and get
it's
to
just
the other
this. It's just the setup. That's why. I mean, you
right.
have to do that.
Right. All right. If you're gonna survive longer rounds later, huh?
Well, 39 took me 2.5 hours with the setup. Trying to figure out where the hell. There it is. Grab that.
This must have some personal connection with one of us.
Like and I killed a zombie by it. Good job, Double. I mean, Thunder. Double Thunder.
I guess I owe you a favor.
This other shield part is going to be up here somewhere. Yep, right there. Oh no, we got Dick Reed. Where's this Dick Reed gonna show? Oh god, he's right here. Go up here. Go up here. And just jump down.
Oh shit, I didn't jump down. I'm fucking trapped.
Just jump down. Oh, you didn't. Can you open? Oh, you can't open the door either. Oh my god, roly polies. Roly poliolies. You know where that show's from, dude.
Wait, oh, if I'm streaming, will my, won't let me, listen to music, huh?
You can listen to music, you're uploading to YouTube, though, when you're
streaming. Yeah, you can listen to music on Twitch, it's not gonna be a big deal unless you wanna upload it to YouTube, and it's gonna be a huge deal.
Oh. No, I'm streaming to YouTube, which is why.
Your channel will get copywritten.
It shut my music off, I was just curious. My music was playing on my PlayStation as well.
I don't know if PlayStation automatically,
copyright.
They do it automatically.
You're up. Stay alive, though.
Ah! Buck wraps!
What the fuck? Is he over here still or not you?
He probably came at me.
Dude, I'm about to trap, dude. How the fuck am I gonna get?
Right,
dude,
I'm gonna die. Fuck! New raps scare the shit out of me. It's all you hear is like, beep,
then
you get blown
up.
I'm dead,
Thunder. I'm dead.
It's terrifying.
Shit.
I got cornered by the guy.
Alright, I can get you. I gotta get this shield built.
That's something. I have like built a certain.
Well, the beast is a quick revive heal.
I guess I owe you a favor.
They even get out of there.
Ah. I can't get out of here. I'm fucking pinned. Fuck.
Well, I'll have to get this.
Try to get out of there.
You know that little ramp? You could jump on that and get the fuck out of there.
Really? I'm not leaving.
Oh no. Oh, this is not good. Open this.
Oh, what am I doing?
I have to open that door.
Hey, I found another fucking fuse.
I just realized something, guys. If I plug in my mic to my both my phone and my headset, to my headphones, since they have two audio jacks, that I can listen to music.
Yeah, I usually have my iPod. That's my music player.
Can you guys still hear me?
Yep.
Yeah, we hear you.
Fight's over. Alright, I'm gonna get that shield built real quick, double. Show you where it's gonna be.
Double, is this your highest round?
I think it was 16, I think.
It's on now. Right, yeah. We're playing with Ray and.
Whoa, shit!
You are. Dude, you might die.
I'm Thunder, man. I know how to play this map.
Thunder, you're not gonna die.
Nope, he just got wrecked. I want that double points, though, but the zombies are in my fucking way.
What other game. What other gun do you have?
I have the HVK and the Dango.
It's Dingo like a heavy machine gun?
Yeah, it's an LMG.
Oh shit, dude. That's a lot better than. That's the best weapon. Fine enough. Right?
Pretty much. I'm not gonna get that nuke. Alright, I gotta do the other ritual.
I want to get a harvest pod, but I'm not going to waste it. I'm smelling roasted turd.
Right down notes, double.
I sneezed on my TV screen.
I thought you were dead. What?
No. I had an impatient.
Oh, well, shit.
I didn't realize that. I had that.
The impatient gobble gum? Yeah, that's a good one.
That freaked me out for a minute. Go ahead and get that shield part once I get all these zombies out of here. So let me round these all up. Go ahead and kill what you can.
I fucking hate how they're, like, not even dying.
Alright, I'm gonna take these out of here so you can go get that shield part.
Where's the shield located?
Right on that bench. Oh shit. On that bench. This bench here.
Oh, I don't see it.
It's right there. Not that bench. This workbench.
Oh, that bench.
Should have said workbench.
Alright, there, I got it.
Alright. How much points you got? You got that much points? You're gonna need a gun. You can hit the box that's over there, or you can buy a wall weapon. Alright. Let me get you can jump down there through there. Go right there.
Dude, my teammates suck at this game. They're useless.
You're gonna have one zombie with you. Two zombies with you.
Fuck!
I'll see this fucking box.
It's right there.
I'm a blind ass motherfucker, that's what it is. Okay.
Gloves off. Alright, I'm gonna go do this
Well, no.
Oh, you died off. Where'd you... Do you remember where you died off?
Why?
Because there's a worm you're gonna have to pick up. And I don't remember.
I got the most craziest gun ever.
What'd you get?
You know what I'm... A frickin' rocket launcher.
Oh, shit.
An XM-53. I'm getting something else. What the fuck is that? A little Arnie?
I wonder what XM Channel 53 is. It's probably like a heavy rock station.
It's like a monkey bomb. I'm trying to figure out where the hell you died off at.
Oh, you know there's a way to upgrade little Arnie, right?
Yeah.
It distracts the zombies, right?
Yep, pretty much.
Right?
Yep. Where the fuck did you die, Double?
The only thing I have in ammo is this freaking rocket launcher. Out of all the weapons I can.
I need you to pick up something once I find it.
What is it?
It's that worm that you had.
Oh, I just love when my teammates kill me.
It's that worm that you had. I'm trying to figure out where the hell you died off at.
I died just off where I got pinned.
Oh, I think I was up by Double Tap, I think.
I'm running so fucking slow.
Nah! Bullshit. When you get a hit marker in hardcore.
I don't know, hardcore I guess is okay, but some maps do need core.
I'm on Combine, which is the easiest map to play hardcore on.
I don't think it was here. I'm gonna open that door anyway.
Yeah!
Yeah, it wasn't the here.
Fuck the world. Screaming mother, fuck the world.
Damn, where the hell? Is it here?
How much of a song do you have to sing to get a copyright on it?
I don't know. I think it was up
here. No!
Was it up here? Yeah, up here. I need you to pick this up. Up by Double Tap.
Okay.
Look up.
That's this fucking zombie.
Yeah, don't kill it.
I see you.
You have to climb up the steps.
Unless you... Oh, shit.
Back the other way.
The fuck? He climbed up the roof.
So if I'm playing solo, my fucking headset works on my other controller. But when I'm playing with other people, my mic doesn't work. That's my only issue right now.
Yeah. Alright, grab this. This is the part you died from. Alright.
I don't know what the point of that
was. I'm
gonna
grab the zombie. I'm gonna go do this other ritual. Or just kind of watch him. Don't have him double tap you. If he traps you, kill it. If he can.
That zombie, if he traps me?
Yep, if he traps you, kill it.
Oh, jeez. I'll probably blow myself up in the process.
Well, then just let yourself go down if you don't have to.
I have a little Arnie.
Yeah, little Arnie's pretty
Little cool. Arnie will kill them.
It will?
Yeah, but you have to pull it out and throw it. There's no time for that in that situation. If you don't... Do you have Juggernog or no?
No, he died off.
Not right now.
He freaked me out that he come back. I'm like, how the fuck are you back, dude? Like it was some custom zombie bullshit where you can respawn. Some of those maps you can respawn with a certain time limit. I'm like, what the hell? It freaked me out for a second. I'm like, how the hell are you back?
Yeah, seriously,
yeah,
right?
I didn't tell him that I had a...
I didn't know what that gobblegum did, because I don't... It's not a mega one, is it? Is it one of those regular ones?
It's just a regular one.
It basically just spawns you before the round is over. Like, right before the round is over.
Oh, shit.
I think it's like a...
Zombie.
Once you have, like... Once you only have, like, 10 zombies left, it'll bring you back.
Come on, show me your smile.
You really ought to fall down when I hit you like that.
Alright, show me your smile for the third time, please.
Oh, I'm dead.
Should kill it?
I might have to. I'm gonna have to. I'm gonna have to.
Trying to figure out where you're gonna be able to train at.
Where the hell did it come from?
I'm in. I do have a beast mode, don't I? I gotta get that rift open. So that fucked me over on my 39 run. I forgot to open this goddamn rift over here.
Can you believe that just happened?
Oh crap. Oh crap. There's like nowhere to turn.
Just use your shield. Have them hit the back of the shield. That's gonna be your main key.
When you get a panic knife.
I'm gonna need you to go to beast mode here at the towards the end of this round. There's shit down below I need you to do.
Congratulations. You just pissed me off.
Not right now. Don't use it right now. I'm talking once we save a zombie.
Oh, huh.
I don't think I hit a single fucking zombie. There we go. Damn, look at my key of kills compared to doubles.
I'm an XM43.
Alright, I think I got the last zombie. Alright, don't kill it. Don't kill it. What's I gonna do?
It's probably better to have two than one, honestly, huh?
Yeah. Alright, let's go to the rift, devil.
Should I get a gun?
Any update on ARG? No, sir. We do have a plan if he wants to be on board with it. We just gotta figure out if he's down for it. Because his channels are gone. Unfortunately.
Yeah, his Twitch and his YouTube.
Yep. Alright. So, we need to place your worm on this square. I'll place mine down.
I gotta place yours down too.
And I gotta go get the other two. Can you go into beast mode?
Yeah.
Alright, I want. Before you go,
second place.
I'm gonna take you through a route. You need to electrify this to get this perk open.
Okay.
Come up here. Electrify that to get Mule Kick on.
Oh my.
And then electrify this to get that door open. And then outside that door, there's stamina up on the top of the stairs. You'll have to get that open.
Oh, zombie.
Yep, just get it away from him. So go in the beast mode and do all that if you can.
Alright, where should I. Where's the beast?
It's right here.
Located? I exit the rift.
Come back into the rift.
You can't, so if you go in a beast mode, you have to do it inside the rift?
No, you could do it anywhere, just I want you to do it down here because we gotta get stuff, certain perks on.
Okay, so the ones I need to get done.
Alright, just go into it and I'll take, I'll just take you to it, just get into it. Alright, follow me. Zap that. L2. Alright, you got it. Come up the stairs. Yep, to the right, take a right. Hit the Mule Kick machine. Are you good? You're good. Now come up here to the door and hit that. Now come up the stairs. Hit the stamina point. Alright, you're good. Good job.
So the door's open now?
Yep. So now we can go from the top to the bottom.
Oh shit. Wherever that is.
Refreshed and ready to go.
But if you want to hear the idea, dude, the idea is if we can get a hold of him, ask him if he wants to start up another channel. And you killed the zombie.
I had to.
Alright. I don't know if you want to stay down here with me. I don't know. I haven't found a legit spot to camp in this map at all. Really?
Right now, I couldn't give a fuck what you think.
We gotta go get those other two fucking rifts, too, or those other two worms, too. Get Pack-a-Punch open. Here, I'll round them up as much as I can.
Oh, fuck.
I'm trying to get all the zombies. There you go. You just gotta keep.
Fuck.
Oh, fuck. Alright, I'll go into beast mode to get you up.
Glad you didn't forget about me.
Oh, shit. They're every fucking way, dude.
Yeah, just keep running. Like, flip to your pistol, it'll make you run faster. Or you can use that too.
I didn't think about that actually. I have like three. I got like.
Yeah, you get three of them, yeah.
Oh, fuck.
Well, I killed them all again, of course. You got enough for Jug. I mean, if you can survive this round, we'll go get you Juggernog.
I will.
And we need to save a zombie so we can get,
Jug?
Well, to get the last two
place
worms.
Fuse? Where do you place the fuse? Oops,
sorry, teammate.
I just gotta find another fuse. Yeah, I gotta find another fuse in order to do that. See, if you had the giant, it would be so much easier to teach you. Oh, there is a Vesper up on the wall up there. A Vesper. A wall weapon you can buy if you want.
Right.
I'm coming towards you.
Oh my god, I'm an idiot.
What? I hit the wrong fucking button. I hit the wrong fucking button. I had a thunder moment.
I'm doing okay right now.
I had a thunder moment right there. You're up.
Come on!
Alright, we gotta save a zombie. Alright, that's gonna probably kill them all again.
You drive a Toyota, define flex. Oh,
yeah, he's still learning though. He's still learning though. He's got a lot to learn. Alright, that's
a lot. Alright,
go through here.
What a little bitch!
Go ahead, hit the box, get a weapon. Shit. Fucking sniper. Don't kill them all. That might be the last one. We're gonna get you, Jug. So you follow me through the rift. Show you a good spot. Jug is... Right. I think this way? Oh, we didn't even open that rift. Gotta go open that rift. Come up this way. Come up here. It just takes practice. I've been playing this game mode since 2008.
Same.
So. Hey, open this pod, Double.
Nah.
No, open it. It might get a better weapon. Oh, sweet.
For free.
We got the Margwood Tentacle.
What does that do?
We could build the Wonder Weapon.
Do you have all the pieces
not
now?
Not yet. We just have the stem. We gotta get it from the one dude or the hornet. The roly polies or the fucking hornet. Wait, is the jug bottle? No, it's speed. Oh, don't die, zombie. Don't die. Come on, just come this way.
I think I got the decision.
Damn it. Jug's here. We're gonna hurry up and get you, Jug. Magician.
Does he
up the stairs?
Know something about what's going on.
I wanna see what we're seeing. We're gonna buy that and we're gonna book it out of here. Oh! Alright, we gotta go this way. Follow me.
Oh, I'm getting my ass handed to me right now.
Come on, Devil. Come down the stairs. drop a piece, no. Alright, let's come down this way.
Oh!
Yeah, come down this
way. You have the heart, right?
Yeah, I have the heart. I just need the other piece in the middle. I don't have a shield no more. Yeah, I know.
How do you know if you still have your shield?
When it says zero hits on your on the bottom of your screen, on the right-hand side. It's like the bottom thing. I'm gonna go get a shield real quick.
No, it's that's the zero boost, not zero hits.
Well, I don't have a shield on no more. Yeah. Oh, there it is! I could build that fucking weapon and save Double's ass some more. Alright, we gotta go kill that stupid Margo too. Oh, he's right here. Watch here, Double. Oh my god, there's two of them.
Where are they?
My teammates are so helpful.
Watch it, Double. They can kill you with ease. Why don't you go into the rift and I will take care of these guys? I had to turn on speed cooler. That's the next perk I want.
That's if I even remember where it is.
Oh, there's
my
three.
Teammates are shit at this game.
Open your fucking mouth.
I killed one.
Double's doing work, killing the zombies. What was I gonna do? Oh, yeah, I was gonna go build this part. Don't kill all of them, dude. What's this bench at up here?
Dude. I'm lagging. Hardcore.
Where's this bench at? I thought there was a bench over here.
Oh!
This game is lying to me. I thought there was a bench over here. Guess not.
It's one right by the boxing rink.
Yeah, I was just there, but I didn't see it.
Yeah, it's not in the boxing ring.
Well, is it?
You know where that little? It's literally parallel to the boxing ring walkway. So you know where you walk to for the boxing ring. So if you're facing the boxing ring, it is straight through the boxing ring, but you don't go through the boxing ring. You have to go around. Ooh, the swagginess.
I fucking don't see it.
Literally just walk around up in that upper area. There should be some stuff up there. And you should see it. You should have the opportunity to do it.
Yeah, but I didn't see it. That's the issue. Oh, hey, I found all three of the fuses. Holy shit. I fucking don't see.
Three pieces of what?
The fuses. Man, I fucking don't see this bench. I must be losing my fucking mind.
I'm doing it work right now.
I'm dead.
Did you get that max ammo?
Fuck!
No. No. Fuck. Oh my god.
I have a lot of stuff.
Well, that was fun.
Getting that max ammo. I really need that max.
What the hell? My lag is killing me right now.
Yeah, I didn't see that bench.
You saw her blind.
I guess, but I walked around there like 7 times and didn't see it.
Okay, when you walk... Okay, where the HVK is... When you're coming, when you're walking towards the boxing arena, go left at the HVK, and then there should be a little alcove there. It should be there. If you don't find it, you are the blindest man alive.
Well, I had the Margo after me. That's what was killing me. You were totally out the moment. Not a fucking...
Kill the Margo and then go over there.
Well, that's the problem. I'm kind of out of ammo.
Buy the HPK.
I already have it. I just haven't had the ammo. Or have time and chance to buy the ammo.
I'm not a superstitious guy, but I'll be taking this for luck.
I need that spider web, but I guess I ain't gonna get it. Did we open that rift? We never opened that rift yet. Oh my god, stupid Margweb bastard. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get you, Double. I mean, I could try.
I was the last kill!
Ah! Hey, what's up, man?
I gotta monitor my stream.
Got a longer bleed out time?
Yeah.
Shit. So many fucking zombies. Oh shit, the Margo is right there behind me and he destroyed my shield.
Fuck that Margo.
I'm coming to you.
Dude, I don't know if I'm gonna be able to get you. You're up. Oh, damn it. Well, that's game.
Shit.
Yeah, I didn't see that bench. I know where there was a bench, but that was alright.
Rip. Double one. Thunder. Alright.
Yeah, we're still even
here. Triple Thunder Gaming. Triple Thunder Gaming.
Join the stream, man.
How do I monitor my stream?
Well, I guess
you just gotta look at your chat. Like, if you got the app, you can click on your name and you can go right to your chat.
I'm talking about on YouTube.
On YouTube? Do you have the YouTube gaming app?
You can do that with two.
No. I have the YouTube app.
You need the YouTube gaming app in order to do that shit.
You could also try to get the YouTube creator app and see if that works. But the gaming, the YouTube gaming app is what you'll need to view your chat on a mobile device.
No, that was alright, Dolo. I mean, you did alright. You're still learning, but... Alright, you said, enjoying the stream, man. Keep up the good work. And tell them I said hi. Tell who? Double in the... Bigness?
Who is it?
It's, 82's... Clyde? Clyde? C-A-I-L-I-D-E-N. Clyden? I said your name wrong. I do apologize, man. Suck with names sometimes. Ooh, Dango's got another attachment. Ooh, rapid fire on the Dango. Holy shit.
My laptop died. That's why my fucking screen went black. Or went DHMI. Because my fucking laptop died. And I had it connected to my Elgato. So, give me a minute.
Well, I'm glad you're enjoying the stream. We do stream Dying Light. We're taking a break from that. We gotta get videos up on TPG before we can stream that again. You know what? I'm gonna fucking put your name in Google Translator to see what it says so I could say it right. Fucking.
Really?
I'm bad at pronouncing names, dude. It's.
When you just don't know how to speak a language.
Who?
Thunder.
When you don't know how to speak a language, so you go on Google Translate.
Why not? They won't be. Oh, they will be able to hear this in stream. Damn it. Oh well.
Well, that was fun. I don't know if we're gonna end the video, like, if we had a video.
Yeah, go ahead and end the video, bro.
Alright, everybody, if you guys enjoy the video, be sure to subscribe to Thunderpulse Gaming. We were playing Shadow of Evil.
Hey, Dutton.
TPG out. And goodbye.
Tater in.
Tater.